And as you saw, I was clearing a path or an area here, and that's for two reasons. I go up here, see this tree, a spruce, and over on the other side, a spruce too. And between these two trees, I can hang my hammock. And that is when I'm probably having overnighters here. That's not smart room, level room in my lavu. Then I can place them out here in the hammock. And myself, I can use it to make an overnighter or to relax in. And the other reason why I'm clearing this pad is because up here there's a nice little area, and I want to use this as a place where I can sit and drink my morning coffee, because look at this view. And sit down here facing east, see the sun rise. Yeah, that would be great. So that's why I cleared this area. And down there is my lavu. Only about 20 meters from my lavu. So here you can see better the two trees I can put my hammock between. I'm looking very much forward to that. Yeah, and those of you who wondered what it is that's in my ground here, it's blackberries all over, and they are growing this way across the grounds. So when I'm walking in it, I almost stumbled every time. Of course, in August, September, when the blackberries is for harvesting, I will enjoy it very much. But now it's just a nuisance for me. And they stick. Oh, yeah. Now I'm going down to start my fire. Hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Nice to see you again. I'm here in my Kimber camp, and as you can see, the sun is shining at the moment. The weather forecast was rain all weekend. It rained almost every hour yesterday, and today a little bit of shower. But now it's clearing and the sun is coming. It's so good. I cleared a path, I told you, and I'm beginning to make not coffee, but chaga. As you saw, I came two small pieces of chaga in my water, and it has to boil for about half an hour. And then I'm ready to do that, to taste chaga tea, and come a little bit of, well, you know, yeah. And beside that, I'm going to eat some of these tender bites, beef jerky. Some of my subscribers, Vicky and Greg from Colorado, they have been so kind to send me a lot of these bags with different kinds of dried meat in, and I'm looking very much forward to taste that. And beside that, they have made a bracelet for me. A bracelet out of copper. You can see it here. It's very nice and I love it very much. Thank you so much, Vicky and Greg. And they also sent me a flask that I can keep my whiskey in. And I'll use this little flask for whiskey when I'm getting a little bit thirsty. I can say skål. So good. So once again, Vicky and Greg, thank you so much for your kindness and support for me and my channel. I'm very happy to have you as my friends. And it's been an amazing week for me and my channel. Since I launched my latest video, Easter Overnighter, I gained about 500 to 600 new subscribers. And my video has been watched about 23,000 times. For me and my channel, that's a lot. So I thank you from the bottom of my heart for all of you nice people out there that have sent me comments and has watched my videos. And to all my new subscribers, welcome. I hope you enjoy staying on my channel, and I hope you enjoy my coming videos. I will say, go in and watch some of my old videos. I have a series called Bushcraft from A to Z, where I talk about a subject of every letter in the alphabet, A to Z. So check that out. And I have a lot of videos where I do DIY projects, leatherworks, wood carving, and so on. And probably some of you will find it interesting. I use a lot of my time customizing my gear to make it old school. And if you are going in and watch my old videos, you'll find out what I mean about that. But I'm so grateful that so many people have chosen to subscribe to my channel. Now I'm going for the 20,000. At the moment I have 17,000, and it's amazing. I'm so grateful. Thank you all you nice people out there, and for all your nice comments.
That is nice. Great taste. And I heard that this brand should be the best Jack Lynx. And it tastes really good. Well, this is all for now, folks. I hope you enjoyed this little video and my series Kimba Camp. Sometime in the near future, I'm going to make a new video about my belt kit. I have designed it a little bit different than in my first video, and I will call it a combo kit because I will have some combination I can do with this belt kit. So, I hope you will find that interesting. Thank you for watching Kimba Bushcraft, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.